गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास 5th. टुडे वी स्टार्ट चैप्टर 13, एक्सरसाइज 13.3. दे आर गिवन. फर्स्ट पार्ट इज कॉन्टिन्यू द सीरीज, राइट डाउन द मिसिंग नंबर्स. देन फर्स्टली कॉन्टिन्यू सीरीज, अपर साइड रिटन ए बी सी डी ई. देन नेक्स्ट इज एफ जी एच आई जे के एल M N O, that we complete by self. Next is downside series is 1 to counting written 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15, that we complete full series by self. Next is downside given H A D. H downside which number? 8. Then 8 written, A downside 1, then 1 return, D downside 4, then 4 return. That way B E G, B downside 2, E downside 5, G downside 7. Next is F downside 6 came, then write there 6. I downside 9, then write there 9. G downside 7, then write there 7. Next is these both sums do by itself on your book. Second part is what number does each shape stands for. Now there are three shapes given, triangle, three triangles given. These three triangles is equal to 15. Then it means one triangle represents 5, 5 plus 5 10, 10 plus 5 15, then 15 came. Then downside right, one triangle represents 5. That way next, three circles given is equal to 6. Then it means one circle represents 2, 2 plus 2 4, 4 plus 2 6. Then circle represents 2. Then downside given triangle plus circle plus triangle is equal to dash. Now one triangle is 5, circle is 2, then again triangle is 5. 5 plus their plus sign, then it means 5 plus 2 plus 5. 5 plus 2 7, 7 plus 2 5 is equal to 12. That way do B, C and D sum by itself. Next part is